up here.
Oh, just on my way to my man's house. I'm gonna surprise him.
Highly possible that is the case. But it looks like it might be wrong. It might be up here that I need to go. Oh, no. Gonna need to try and descend carefully.
My man was staring at this blonde, so I dyed like my that. Hair blonde.
Who cares?
Right, he's got to be around here. I didn't mean to jump down there. Silly mistake.
I ain't seen you in forever.
Right, round we go. And my stamina's increasing, yay!
Davy! How you doing?
About as good as can be expected, but the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davy, seriously, yeah, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
Alright. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
Yeah, boy.
A couple days ago. We haven't really talked about anything either.
But if the when he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border.
That must be where the place we've done the heist is.
No shit.
Makes sense, I guess.
We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems,
then my problems,
then I guess that means
yours.
That my problems are sort of your problems.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did.
Fair enough.
I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Got a good point.
And we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
Dang. Getting played.
What do you need?
This guy. Ferdinand Karamov.
Ferdinand?
The agency claims he's dead.
The agency claims he's
we
dead.
We at the Bureau
well.
Think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently, he has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well, you've played dead before, haven't you?
Well, we just got knocked out.
I have always kind of liked you. Call me when you wake up. I'll tell you.
How will I hear you, buddy?
What we got?
John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
Yeah,
probably
fair enough.
Find one in his gut, still in its wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of redwoods.
What the hell was that?
Jesus! God! Back from the dead, motherfucker!
Oh no, we're a zombie. Or at least that's what they think we are. I would be happy to be a zombie, if I'm being honest.
Come out! Hands in the air! Come on.
Maybe they're just imagining things.
Might be in the other room.
Have we got our clothes back on yet? Well, sort of.
Out! Now! Give it up!
What's the button to kill this guy again? That'll do, I guess. We'll just kick him to death. Search the morgue for the body. Okay.
That don't look right.
Yeah, well, she's female, so I don't think that's the person. At least it looked like
female. Guess you can't
female.
Judge a corpse by its toe tag.
Maybe.
I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I gotta...
Come Come on, kill that guy already. That turnaround, though.
You! Freeze! Hands up! Motherfucker!
Escape from the building. I can try.
What the Where's hell? Your cover?
Probably won't be easy, but Someone I can definitely try.
I don't know what's going on here, but I want the fuck out!
It's okay, people. Just kill those guys.
Prepare to be amazed! And then dead! Holy crap!
Looks like I'm just gonna have to kill, like, everyone. This also reminds me of the monkey place. I think there's monkeys in it, anyway. Makes me think of monkeys. So it's highly possible that it's not monkeys in it, but... Headshot. Believe it or not, in the head.
I'm not interested in the truth.
Come on, shoot him already.
It's over.
Yeah, for you.
This is fucked.
Wow, that guy's dead now. Guessing this is the way I need to go to get out of here. Oh, I suppose that's the easy way of taking him out. Dave, Michael, your weapons will be... Oh. Sure, I'll try and get them. I think it's downstairs, maybe? Nope, looks like it's upstairs. Now, are the weapons containment, actually upstairs?
Containment. It's all I think a big he's misunderstanding.
Huh. More stairs to go up. Highly possible they're up these stairs as well. Can only imagine that they are upstairs, being honest. Carry on with your business. Okay, he's dead, so he can't really carry on with it, but... That's unfortunate for him. Not really my problem. Escape through the window. I will once I pick up my weapons.
You won't be doing it much longer. You are...
Even though I don't really have many.
I should have stayed on the slab.
Come on, really? Not gonna shoot that guy?
Jesus Christ!
This guy just like there.
This the way out?
Right. Can't get through that door for whatever reason.
Don't push me, shithead!
Hey, you can just die. I would have let you live, but you didn't seem to want to. Didn't want to survive. So it's okay. I'll just jump out right into the trash. That looked like a hard landing. And it looks all blooded up, and this is going to take like 3 years to escape the police. Because you know how it is, all the time. The police just never seem to want to leave you alone. Even if you are away from them for like 6 minutes, they're still on your tail. Even when it says they're nowhere near you. So I'm gonna go down here just to make sure that they are nowhere near me. Ah, see, this is good thinking, kind of. I didn't realize there was an exit right there. This should help me escape from the police. Eventually. See, as I said, it takes like 6 minutes to lose them. I've been out of their sight for a while, maybe a minute or two. And still got them on me. Still not lost up. There we go.
Hey, Mike.
Yeah. Hey, we need to talk. Quick. Meet me at those oil derricks just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Don't worry, it's not too good, homie. Let's go. I think we're going to need to commit some more heist, possibly.
Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people, if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
Oh. There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows. The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is going to get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss. We'll be downtown in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
The IAA building? You fucking kidding me after the spat I just had with those agency men?
Relax. They won't be looking there. They never expect an inside job.
Got a good point. Because why would they expect an inside job? Oh, there's Franklin, hey, Franklin, my man.
What's going on?
You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right? Look, you remember I told you I know people? Feds who looked after me when I retired?
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit. Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm
Fair
full
enough.
Of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper.
I mean, you're pretty bloodied up, so I think you should know it's a bad thing.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown. I mean, he's an okay guy. Fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. Didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his. And everything was cool. Problems started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man. Yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so. Shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. Walking
on earth. Got a good point.
Earth,
you couldn't forget Trevor.
Is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah. Good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history. Look.
They were ex-lovers.
I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor, Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood in, man?
It does seem like a good guy compared to Trevor.
Fuck. I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides. You know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. Way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
Yeah, man.
That sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey, you're a good kid, Franklin.
Yeah, he is.
This means a lot to me.
Very good kid.
Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Now, come on. You better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you.
I'm trying to remember what he steals from. Can't think of anything, actually, being honest. To be perfectly honest. Well, I think I'm going to be done for today. And I'll see how much progress I've done now. Stats. 100% checklist. Wow. I done, like, 7 missions or something in the 2 hours that I just played. So, well, I guess. See you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.